Hi guys, welcome to my channel Geography with Narendranath. Today talk about the NTNet answer key provided by NTNet, and the paper one there are the very important for every student for GRF and UGC net lecture C and GRF. And now start my answer key, and must will watch, and continuously I will provide here. Already there are the question ID and answer, the difficulty for search when you search in your mobile phone. There must will write and then match this answer. Definitely this video is very important for you. Must will continuously match your question ID and proper answer. There are the this question, the plants are weak, and therefore the atoms from which they are made are weak. This inference commits which kind of fallacy? This question ID is 564. Their answer is option is 1. The fallacy of division is the correct answer. And the next question. Their next question is, in the two set, which follow set 1 gives the certain term used in the research, while set 2 of their description match the set 1, set B, and their question ID is 549. There are the correct answer is, the option is 2. The second option, correct answer is 2. There are the match, postulate is the match of the option 3. It is the statement of the principle assumed in the absence of direct evidence. And B, a construct, B, and their match option 4, and the through not directly observable is consider it to exist. And there are the C is the option 2. There are the variable, it is the sometime something which can change either quantitatively or qualitatively. And the these are the correct answer is 2. Question number, question ID 549. And the next question, their question ID is 568. The 568 question ID, there are, have you stopped telling lies? Have you stopped telling lies? This type of question commits which kind of fallacy? Basically, this is the proper answer is the fallacy of complex question. The right answer is 1. And these are the question ID is 568. Their 568 question ID, their answer is 1. There are the next question of general paper 1. There are the which of the following are the learner related factor in determine effectiveness of teaching? And this is type of question every time the NTNet and UGC net. And this question answer is option is 2, A and E only, and the task relevant competence of learners, and E is the choice of teaching methods is the correct answer. Option is 2 is the correct answer. And next question, their question number 4 here. Question number 5, when a researcher rejects the null hypothesis in his her study and accept an alternate hypothesis H1, what type of the error is likely? Basically these are the type 1 is error, and type 2 error, and both type 1 and type 2 error. And there are the 4 options, neither type 1 nor type 2 error. The correct answer is the option A, the type 1 error. Question ID is 551. Must we match? There are question ID 551. Their answer is 1. Next question. Question number 6. Question number 6. Their question ID 563. 563. Their question ID. There are the 20 time of positive integer is less than it is the square by 96. What is the integer? Basically, this type of question, these are answer is integer is 24. Answer is correct answer is 124. Next, there question number 7, question ID 565. Their question ID, some teacher are not sincere is an example of which category of proposition? There the correct answer is the option particular negative. Particular negative is the correct answer. Option is 4 is the correct answer. Next, their question ID 553. 553 question ID. Their answer is their question. Inappropriate and the application of ICT in research is an example of these are example of question number 8. There are definitely their option is 4 is the right answer. Absence of the technical issue and the ICT resources, and there are the absence of technical expert of ICT resources is the correct answer. And next, their question number here is 9 question number. There are the question ID is 559 question ID. Must carefully listen. There are 559 question ID. And motion is not run as emotion is to. There are the definitely their answer is feeling. F-E-E-L-I-N-G is that the correct answer. Option is 2. And there the next question ID, there are 567 question ID 567. Which one of the following is not a sense organ according to classical Indian social of logic? This question answer is cervical apaka. Their answer is 2. Basically, there are the correct answer here. Question is the answer is 2. And next question, the missing letter in the given letter series, their question ID 560, their question ID, there are the missing number, missing letter, missing letter series, they are definitely, their answer is 1, EFK, EFK is the right answer, option A, option 1. Next, their question. Their ID is 566. 566 their ID. 566 question ID. Which of the following is correct about the sentence? Some men are not married. There the one the subject is distributed. The predicate is distributed. Both subject and predicate are distributed. And neither subject or predicate is distributed. This is the correct answer is the 2, the predicted is distributed. Next question, there are the question ID. Question ID is 544, definitely this question is very lengthy and sometimes their online exam, they carefully read and then answer, but have no more many times. So, there are the question question ID is 544. This question in the following statement identify those which are related to characteristics and basic requirements of teaching at the understanding level. And this type of question very important, and every time there are the NET question, and there are the proper answer is option is 4. There are the B, C and E only is the correct. B, C and E only. B, there are the teaching become an activity to promote seeing of relationship among the fact and information. And C, the teacher expect that the student will be able to translate and interpret the meaning in the other own words. And E, the teacher gives a large number of example to bring home the main idea. This is the correct answer is option is 4 is the correct answer. And next there are the question. Next their question ID is 557. Question ID is 557. When the classroom communication is circular, the teacher encoder will be, these are the important question. Their answer is active decoder. Option is 1. 1 is correct, active decoder. And next their question ID is 562. Their question, the sum of money whose compound interest become rupees 400 in 2 years and rupees 500 in 3 years. And this type question, there are the question ID is 562. The proper answer is option is 2. There are the answer 256. Next question, the question ID 550. Question ID is 550. These are question, very lengthy. University teacher conduct their research study and where lecture come demonstration methods is used to the assess the effect of on student level of participation in the term of socioeconomic status and their family and its habitat, and which variable in the study will be called an independent variable. There the option is 1, lecture cum, demonstration method and student level of participation and the size of their family and habit of the family. The correct answer is 1, the lecture cum demonstration method. Question ID is 550. There are the answer is 1. Next there question ID is 561. If the UGC NET is equal to 35, then the CSRI NET is equal to, these are calculate in this question, and option is the 44, the correct answer. Question ID is 561 question. Their answer is 3. Next question, there are the 18 number question. Question ID is 545. There are two sets matching. There are the lectures characteristics and description, and there are the answer is option is 3 is the correct answer. There are A match 2 and B match 3, C match 4, D match 1. This is the correct answer. Option is 3. Question ID 545. Next their question ID, question ID is there are the question ID 555, their question ID. These are the successful communication inside the classroom depend on, very important this type question. And the 19 question number, there are the proper answer is B, C and D only. B, there are the describing the theme, and C, use of persuasive word and phrases, and these are the question, is the answer is B, C, D only, correct and clearly in explanation offered. These are the B, C and D, this is the correct answer. Next there question number 20, their question ID is 554. 554, their Correct answer is 2. Both A and R are true, but R is not correct expression of A. There the assertion and reason question. While the communication with students, a teacher should go beyond what is the prescribed, and the reason non-verbal cause that definitely convey what is the intended by the teacher. In the light of above two statement, choose the correct option from this given below. This is the correct answer is 2. Both A and R are true, but R is not the correct expression of A. Next question, there are the question ID is 556. 556, there are question, correct answer is 3. If a teacher considers his or her student ill-informed, teacher behavior is described as, there are the correct answer is 3, the pluralistic ignorance, and the 3 is the correct answer. And next, their question ID is 548. The question is the research from which will be an appropriate fit for improving efficiency formative assessment would be, and there are the definitely their action research. These are 3 is the correct answer. Next question, their question number, question ID 558. 558 is the communication begin usually with. Communication begins usually with, there are question ID 558. These are the proper answer is option 4. There are the picture in the mind. Next, their question. Question ID 547. 547, for organizing effective teaching and learning system in the college, which of the following instructional strategy may be considered appropriate? The question ID is 547. These are the correct answer is the B, D and E only. B, D, E only. Option 1 is the correct answer. B, D, E only. Next, their question ID 552. 552, there are the question. The answer is correct. In whose research design the independent variable is select rather than manipulated? These are the correct answer is 3x post facto research design. These are correct answer. Option is 3. And next question, there are the question ID. Question ID is 572. This question, and there are the number girls enrolled in B, C, D, and must will match their question ID 572. Their match option is 3 is the correct answer. 32% is the correct answer. And next question ID is 574. ID is 574, and their proper answer is 574. There are the 284. And these are the proper answer. If the 10% of the girls enrolled C change their school to E, then what will be the aggregate number of the girls and then in E? This is the correct answer is 4. 284 is the correct answer. And next question. There are the total number of boys enrolled in school C, D and E is, there are the question ID is 571. 571, their answer is 2. Answer is 2. There are correct answer 1250. And next question ID is 573. 573 ID, the ratio of number of girls enrolled in the school B to the to that of the number of boys enrolled in D is 29. There are the option is 2, 4 is to 1. Correct answer is 4 is to 1. And there the question ID is 573. Their correct answer is 2. Next, their question. The total number of girls enrolled in school A and B together is, and there are the question ID is 570. 570 question ID is correct answer is 1000. Option is 4 is correct answer. And next, their question ID is 582. The correct answer is 1 by 3 is the correct answer. Climate Paris under Paris Agreement cover that the fraction of greenhouse gas emission reduction need to limit the global warming below 2 degree centigrade. There the correct answer is 1 by 3. This question ID is 582. And next, there match must will match the question ID. There are question ID is 588. 588 question is the correct answer is there are the capturing the imagination and initiative of the student is of crucial importance in there are the proper answer in the option is 1, the case method of teaching. The case method of teaching the correct answer. Next question, question ID is 580. There are the question ID is 580. Their option is the 3 is the correct answer. The sustainable development goal, life below water, aim on the conserving and sustainability using the correct answer is 3. There are the ocean, sea and marine resource. The correct answer option is 3. And next question, their ID is 585. 585 their question, the teaching in the universities of ancient India was enrolled by board of named teacher. The affairs of which university were administered by the board of Vikramasinghe University. These are the correct answer is definitely option is 3, Nalanda University. The correct answer. Question ID is 585. 585, the correct answer is 3. And there are the next question ID 578. 578, there are the proper answer. 1 option is 1 is correct. And this question is one aspect of e-governments deals with flow of information between the government and citizen. Which one of government of citizen? There are the initiative e-health, e-health, e-tendering and e-feedback. These are the correct answer is 1. Option is 1, A and B only, e-health and e-health. Correct answer. And next question their ID is 586 ID for research in policy relevant area. Which of the following organization is entrusted with the initiative IMPRESS? These are the correct answer is option 2, their ICSSR. These are correct answer. And next question, the question ID 581. There are the option. There are 581. Their question answer is 4. Option is 4 is the correct answer. There are the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Select the most appropriate answer from the option. Definitely option is 4 is correct. Their question from the following list, identify the greenhouse gas adopted in the Kyoto Protocol. Basically, there are the Kyoto Protocol, carbon dioxide, methane, nitrous oxide, hydrofluorocarbons, and there are the option is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6. And these are all options to select the most appropriate answer. And the option is 4, the correct answer. And next question, and their question ID is 589. There are 589 question ID is correct answer is 4. A vital role in human resource development of a country and centered of skill, manpower and productivity, and it is the quality of life of its people is focus on which of the following domains. Basically, and these are the right answer is 4, technical education is the correct answer, technical education. And next question, there are the question ID is 579. Their question 579, and there are the correct answer is 4, option B and D only. These are correct answer. And which of the following portal include in the list of online courses? Basically, B, there are swayamgovernment.in, and D, there are the NPTEL.ac.in. These are correct answer. Option is 4. And next question, their question ID is 577. Their 577 question ID, which of following key of keyboard are called the modifier keys? Basically, modifier keys is option is 2, shift is the correct answer, and shift, and their option is 2, A, B, and D, and there are option A and B and D. And next question ID, the question ID is 576. Their question ID 576. The correct answer is there are the 2 is the correct answer. The process through which an illegitimate website and the pretends to be specific logic time and website is known as. There are the option is 2, spoofing is the correct answer. And next question ID is 575. These are correct answer is 2, 32 is the correct answer. How many unique combination zeros and ones can be met with 5 binary digit code? These are the correct answer is 2, 32. And next question, their question ID is 583. Their question, their answer is 1. There are the 1, A, B, D and E only. A, intensity of noise. There are the B, during of noise. And there are the D, sensitivity of human ear. And E, their frequency range of noise. This is the impact of noise pollution on human health is government by these are the correct answer is 1. And next question, there are the question number 44 and question ID is 587. Basically, there are the which of following is residential center for free and creative inquiry into the fundamental themes and problem of life and thought. This is the correct answer. Option is 3, the Indian Institute of Advanced Study is the correct answer. And next question, the polar stratospheric clouds are associated with which of the following environment issue? Question ID is 584. There the correct answer is 3, ozone layer depletion. The correct answer is ozone layer depletion. Option 3 is the correct answer. And next question ID, this is the read passage question carefully, and their must will match. Their question ID is 595. Their answer is 3, Option is 3, free themselves from the defect of ancient democracy is the correct answer, option 3. And next there are question 40, question ID is 593. There are the question ID, what does the discourse of the right focus on? There are the question is, answer is 3, the reasonable political conduct is the correct answer. And next question, what will be the more definitional assessment of democracy? Must we match just these are the answer key and quick. And there are the question ID 592. Their answer is 1, correct answer, considering right as a political practice. This is the correct answer. And there are the next there are question ID 591. Must we match the question ID? Definitely you match in your all question. There are the question ID 591. The proper answer 591 is the 2 answer, the safeguard individual rights, the aim of liberal democracy is to basically read this following the carefully passage basically, and then answer it, and definitely must will match. There are the question ID 591, and their answer is option 2 is the correct answer. And next their question, last question of paper 1, what was expected of public representatives basically? Their question ID is 594. This question answer is 4, safeguard representation of virtue. This is the correct answer is 4. And thank you, must will watch my video, and definitely my next video is geography answer key. Must will watch my channel and share my channel, and thank you to all.